capsule wardrobe. This is an amazing video that I had the best time making. I actually spent a lot of time like really going through, you know, a lot of the pieces that I have added to my fall wardrobe this year, as well as some timeless staples that I've had for a couple of years. And I went through and picked out 18 pieces that I think are highly functional. They're all very wearable. They can all be mixed and matched and worn together. And so I'm going to be showing you looks with each of these 18 pieces styled different ways. But of course, all of the 18 pieces can be mixed and matched and worn together to create tons of fabulous fall looks. Everything I'm talking about will be linked down below in my description box. And as always, please listen to this entire video because the last couple of pieces are definitely the most crucial in building any wardrobe. And I'll also be able to tell you why that is at the end of the video. Basically going to list off items 1 through 18 in the fall capsule wardrobe, and then I will start linking the actual outfits that I wore. And if I'm not able to fit all of the looks in my description box, I will link you guys to my Instagram page on my new website, where all of these looks will be easily shoppable. Also, if there's anything ever on the expensive side, I always link an amazing dupe as well, because I believe no matter what your budget, you should be able to shop on my channel. And if you would please hit that little subscribe button, I would truly appreciate it. I do publish new videos every single week, and my mission here on So Heather is to help women just like you look and feel like the best versions of themselves. I want to thank Zips for sponsoring this video. Basically, Zips is the most amazing CBD formulas that will help you with sleep and anxiety. I have tried these products now for a few weeks, and I will say my sleep has definitely improved. Now that I am approaching age 48, I have actually had trouble staying asleep at night. So what happens for me is I have no trouble at all falling asleep, but inevitably I usually wake up around 2 or 3 a.m. and I'm up for like 1 to 2 hours, and that was getting to be very annoying. But once I started taking these products by Zips, the sleep and anxiety products, they have helped me so much. Like, my sleep is so much better. I'm not gonna say I don't wake up anymore at night. I may wake up, go use the restroom, come back, but I fall right back to sleep within like 5 to 10 minutes, which is much better than laying there awake for 1 to 2 hours. So I feel more rested, I feel more energized after taking these amazing products by Zips. The best part, you guys can take an online quiz that doesn't take very long, and after you take that quiz, they will send you specific formulas based on the answers in your quiz. So they will send you 2 sleep formulas and 2 anxiety formulas, like a trial pack, if you will. So here is the calm formula that they sent me, and here is the sleep formula that they sent me, and there's actually 2 of these and 2 of these, so you kind of mix and match your trial pack. And then once you decide which formula works best for you, you can order that formula in the full size set. So this is an amazing product, but the best part, you guys get 50% off with code Heather50. The link will be down below in my description box, as well as the discount code. So again, I can't tell you how much this has helped me with my sleep. I highly recommend giving these CBD formulas a try. I think it will definitely help you as much as it has helped me. Again, 50% off, don't forget, with code Heather50. And I wanna thank Zips again for sponsoring this video. Okay, I'm gonna start with tops. So these are tops that I definitely wear the most. So I'm gonna start off with the long sleeve bodysuit. This is from Express, it's $48. It literally comes in like, I don't know, 8 or 9 colors. I have the ivory, the black, and the white. So because it is a fall capsule wardrobe, I did the long sleeve bodysuit, but this bodysuit does come in a sleeveless version. It also comes in a short sleeve version. So depending on where you live, if you live somewhere colder, you might want to go with the long sleeve. If you live somewhere, you know, in a slightly warmer climate like Dallas or Florida or somewhere like that, you may want to go with the short sleeve or the sleeveless. I will say this, me being in Dallas, I wear my sleeveless express bodysuits more than my long sleeve and short sleeve. I have on the sleeveless one right now, actually. But I love these bodysuits because they're so comfortable. They're very sleek. They stay tucked in. You don't have to worry about any bunching going on, which is why I'm always a big fan of bodysuits. So a crucial piece in any wardrobe. I think a bodysuit will take you many places in style and comfort. Okay, the next piece, and I promise not all of these tops are bodysuits, but there is one more bodysuit that is part of the capsule wardrobe. This is a black ruched bodysuit, again, under $50, but trust me when I say it looks way more expensive than that. So I wanted to include a piece in this capsule wardrobe for when you got dressed up. So if you have a night out on the town, if you want to get a little bit more dressy, maybe for like a holiday party, you would pair this fabulous ruched black bodysuit with some leather pants and top it with a fabulous jacket and you're good to go. But this bodysuit, again, it's comfortable. The ruching is going to have a slimming effect and really hide any of those flawed areas. And again, for under $50, you can't go wrong with this black bodysuit basic wardrobe essential. Okay, the next piece that I think every fall wardrobe needs, and one that I honestly wear a ton, especially in November, December, when it starts to get pretty cold, is a V-neck cashmere sweater. So I wear my black one a ton, but I also have this sweater in gray as well. This sweater does come in multiple colors, I think like 7 or 8 colors. It is real cashmere, so it's so incredibly soft. It's not itchy at all. It is the Nordstrom brand cashmere sweater, so the price point is ridiculously low. It's like $119 for this real cashmere sweater. And trust me when I say that is an excellent price for this high quality, you know, real cashmere. So love these sweaters. Another reason I love these V-neck sweaters so much is because you can easily pair something over this sweater. It's not going to be bulky or anything like that. So a fabulous sweater that I highly recommend, and it will fit really well into your fall and winter capsule wardrobe. Okay, now we're going to talk about denim and pants. So first, I want to talk about this straight leg denim trend that we're seeing. It's really, you know, trending very hard in this fall and winter, but it's also just a denim trend that's definitely almost considered a classic denim silhouette because it has been around for quite some time now, and that is the high-waisted straight leg jean. These are probably my most worn jeans of the moment right now. They're called the Agold E90s Pinch Waist. And although they are a baggier silhouette, a straight leg, if you will, they are still flattering for two reasons. Number one, because they are extremely high-waisted, which gives the illusion of longer and slimmer legs. Hey, who doesn't want that? Also because they are cut slimmer through the hips, so they're not like baggy all the way around. So that's why I truly love this denim silhouette. I also size down in this denim silhouette, you know, one size. So I would recommend sizing down one size if you want like a snugger, more slim fit in these jeans. And that's exactly what I did. I love this wash because it's like a medium wash. It's not a light wash. It's not a dark wash. So you can certainly wear it all year round. Now, I know some of you don't love to wear ripped denim like I do. So this denim silhouette does come in a non-ripped version as well. And I will link those paired down below too. So I would say if you're gonna wear these jeans, either wear them with a heeled booty and roll up the jeans or wear them with a heel. It doesn't have to be a high heel. It can be like a low heel, you know, or even a kitten heel. But I feel like if you wear this straight leg denim with sneakers or flats, you might end up looking frumpy. So I would say try to avoid that at all costs. Okay, the next pair of jeans I want to recommend that are part of this capsule wardrobe that I wear a ton in the fall and winter are these Agold E Nico jeans. These are considered a modern skinny. They have no rips in them. I have traveled many times in these jeans because they are that comfortable. Like honestly, I'm wearing them right now and I don't even feel like I feel like maybe I'm wearing like pajamas because they're seriously that comfortable. I love this medium blue wash, and because they have no rips, they are very versatile and very wearable. Now, since these are a modern skinny jean, you can pair them with sneakers. As you can see, I just have on my leopard golden goose sneakers, which I literally wear a ton, and they look amazing. I don't think I look frumpy wearing these jeans with sneakers. But if I were to put the sneakers on with the last pair of jeans, definitely don't do that. I think, again, it can end up looking a little frumpy. So these are a high-waisted modern skinny jean, super comfortable, and I can't recommend them enough. Okay, the next pair of pants that are in this edit, these are a faux leather pant by Veronica Beard. So I definitely wanted to include a pair of leather or faux leather pants in this edit in the fall capsule wardrobe, because in the fall and winter time, I do wear my leather pants a ton. Now the ones that I'm wearing in this example are by J Brand, and they're a couple years old. They're high-waisted, like a beautiful leather pant. But these by Veronica Beard, since they're faux leather, they're significantly less than if they were real leather. They are high-waisted. These would be fabulous pants that you can dress up, wear to a holiday party, wear in a date night, wear in a girl's night out. So I just think it's important that you have at least one amazing pair of black leather pants in your wardrobe, because I promise it will take you many places in style this season. Okay, now we're gonna get to the shoes. So the first ones I wanna talk about, which are probably my most worn shoes on like casual days like today, I'm just making this video, I might go run some errands later, are my trusty Golden Goose Leopard sneakers. So I have had these for I think like 3 years. You can tell they honestly still look very new. They look basically the same exact way as they looked the day I bought them, which was in New York City Fashion Week 3 years ago at Intermix, because I was wearing heels, walking outside in New York City, and my feet were killing me, so I needed some sneakers, ran into Intermix and bought those shoes. From the second I put them on my feet have never hurt. They are the most comfortable sneakers I own, hands down. I have several pair of Golden Goose because I love them that much. I love the leopard print. It is fully stocked. They do tend to sell out, but I did find the leopard ones fully stocked for you guys, so I'll be sure and link them down below. But again, I wear them a ton. They go with everything, and I think it's important that you have a really great sneaker in your fall capsule wardrobe, because you will want to wear it on those casual, easy days where you're just like running around, you know, being super casual. Now, I did link a budget-friendly version by P448 that they have a snake print on them. They're very similar, so I think that those sneakers would also fit really well into this capsule wardrobe. Okay, the next pair of shoes in this capsule wardrobe are these amazing Schutz boots. So these are Croc Emboss. They have a pointy toe. The heel height is just under 4 inches. So not, actually it's I think like 3.5 inches. So honestly, for a heeled boot, these are reasonably comfortable. I have them in ivory and I have them in the black and white snake print because they are that good. I wear them with dresses. I wear them with denim. I just think there is nothing more beautiful, nothing more sophisticated than wearing a pair of knee-high boots. And knee-high boots are just a classic shoe that I think will, you know, not go out of style for a very long time. So can't recommend these boots enough. They remind me of some Paris, Texas boots, which will run you around $1,000, maybe like $800 to $1,000. And since these are by Schutz, they're under $300. So quite a good deal for such a killer pair of boots. Okay, the next pair of boots in this edit are a pair of Chelsea boots, because I wanted to include a pair of boots that were very comfortable. So these are fabulous. I think they're by Vince Camuto. They come in 4 different colors. I wanted to feature the ivory ones just to kind of mix it up a little bit. They're beautiful. I love the heel. It's like chunky. It's cool. It's edgy. It's also extremely comfortable. Like I wore these boots all day long and my feet absolutely never hurt. So highly recommend these ivory Chelsea boots. You can kind of mix and match them with a lot of different things from this fall capsule wardrobe to create so many amazing fall looks. And the price point on these boots is also really good. They're very budget friendly. Okay, the next pair of shoes, I had to, you know, include a pair of heels, but these are $98. They're Croc embossed. Trust me, they look way more expensive than they really are, and the heel height is like 2.8 inches. So these are extremely wearable, extremely comfortable, because I will say one of the questions I get asked the most is like, Heather, we love to wear heels, but we want to wear a comfortable heel. So, you know, give us a heel that like has a heel height of 3 inches or lower. So I would say these are your best bet. I think they're incredibly chic. They're also very affordable, like I said, and very wearable and just very functional. Okay, there were one more pair of jeans in this fall capsule wardrobe that I forgot to mention earlier. These are a pair of faded black jeans. These are by Madewell. Again, these are incredibly comfortable. They're actually, I think, like $128, so they fit like designer denim. However, they don't have the price tag of designer denim. I personally love wearing faded black denim. It's honestly one of my favorite colors of denim to wear, probably my most favorite color of denim to wear. Why? Because anytime you wear black, even if it is faded black, it's going to have a slimming effect. These are also insanely comfortable, and I think the faded black wash just gives off a really cool sort of edgy vibe, and that matches my personal style perfectly. So love these jeans. Again, they're a modern skinny. They're high-waisted, so they would look great with the sneakers because they are a modern skinny jean. They also do a great job of fitting into these fabulous knee-high boots that I've been talking about. So definitely recommend adding these amazing jeans to your fall wardrobe this season. I promise you won't regret it. Okay, speaking of jeans fitting into knee-high boots, these fabulous knee-high boots by Vince Camuto are amazing. They're a beautiful camel color. I don't think you can go wrong with a camel-colored boot. These boots fit really well into this capsule wardrobe. You wear them with the black jeans I just talked about, and then you top them with a fabulous jacket, which I'm about to get to in a moment. But I love these boots. Again, the heel height is around 3.5 inches, so they're still very comfortable, very wearable. And because they do have a pointy toe, they're gonna do a great job of sort of elongating your legs, making you look taller and slimmer. I've had these boots for about a month now, and I've already worn them several times, proving their versatility and wearability. I did do a full fall boot edit, so be sure and check that out. I will link that video down below as well. Okay, now the one dress that I recommend that's part of this fall capsule wardrobe is this $78 turtleneck midi dress. This is actually from Express, and I love this dress so much. I have it in camel as well. It comes in like 5 different colors, including black. Again, it's a very classic, sophisticated silhouette with the turtleneck and the midi dress length, meaning it's gonna hit below your knee. Now, I am 5'4", and you can see it hits below my knee. So if you are taller, maybe like 5'8 or 5'9", it might hit at your knee or a little above your knee. Just kind of FYI on that one. But this dress is very slimming. It is ribbed, like that ribbed knit material. So, you know, it's wrinkle free. And again, it honestly does not look like it costs $78. I wore this dress to church the other day and I loved it. I got so many compliments on this all white winter outfit. So highly recommend this amazing $78 midi dress. Okay, now this is the end of the video. These are the key pieces that really make a difference, and these are going to be the jackets that I highly recommend adding to your wardrobe that really complete this fall capsule wardrobe. I wear a jacket almost every single day. Why? Because adding a third layer to any look is just going to automatically take it to the next level. So these jackets are key pieces in any fall and winter wardrobe. I swear by them and I wear them a ton. So the first one is going to be the Veronica Beard scuba blazer, which I am wearing right now. I've literally had this jacket for probably, I don't know, 4 years now. It comes in navy, it comes in white. It's one of my most favorite black blazers in my closet, probably one of the most versatile blazers in my closet. One of the reasons that Veronica Beard blazers are so cool and that what really sets them apart is that you can zip in and out these dickies. So this is a cashmere camel hooded dickie. That I'm absolutely obsessed with. They have a gray hooded dickie. They have leather dickies. They have camo dickies. Like, the possibilities are endless. They have tons of dickies. And when you zip in and out the dickie, you're gonna make the blazer look like an entirely different jacket. So that's really why I absolutely love Veronica Beard blazers. Again, the scuba material is wrinkle-free. It's very high quality. This is a fitted structured blazer, so it's very slimming. And again, it's one of my most worn jackets, so it definitely fits really well into this fall capsule wardrobe. Now, if you didn't want to spend the money on the Veronica Beard scuba blazer, then I would recommend this Express blazer. It is fabulous. I have this blazer as well. I love the black buttons because I think like black on black is very versatile, very wearable. The material is high quality. This blazer is wrinkle free. It is, you know, the fit is impeccable and you will not believe the price. I think Express does a phenomenal job of making a high quality blazer for not a lot of money. So that one will be linked down below as well. Okay, I couldn't have a fall capsule wardrobe without an amazing leather jacket. So this is a camel leather jacket by LPA, which is a really cool fashion forward brand on the Revolve website. I love the silhouette of this leather jacket because the sleeves are a bit oversized, but it's not like too long. It sort of hits right at the waistband or a little bit, you know, lower. I love the beautiful camel shade. It actually comes with a pair of matching leather camel pants. You can order it, which I'm actually going to wear this tonight to an event I have to go to. But I love wearing this jacket with jeans and sneakers, but then you can also pair this beautiful camel jacket with the knee-high boots and the black jeans from this capsule wardrobe to create a really chic fall look. So love this jacket. Now, this jacket, it is real leather, and the price point is pretty amazing for a real leather jacket. But if you didn't want to spend that much, I did find a camel leather jacket on the Abercrombie & Fitch website. That is amazing. It looks very similar. It is camel, like almost the exact same shade. And I'm pretty sure it's faux leather because the price point is amazing. It's like $100 and some odd. So either one, if you wanted to go with the LPA leather jacket or the Abercrombie & Fitch camel leather jacket, I don't think you can go wrong. But honestly, a camel leather jacket will take you many places in style this fall. And it really does a nice job of fitting into this capsule wardrobe. Okay, the next jacket is a puffer jacket. Puffer jackets are a big trend this fall, but they've honestly been around for quite some time and they're not going anywhere anytime soon. I love this faux leather puffer jacket from Express. It's warm, it's cozy, but it's still incredibly chic because it is this beautiful ivory faux leather. In fact, I saw one by another premium designer that was like $800. This one looks very similar to that, but instead of being like $800, it's like $100 and some odd. So it's a beautiful ivory faux leather puffer jacket. I absolutely love it. It does come in several colors, but again, I think the ivory one fit really well into this fall capsule wardrobe. Okay, you can't have a fall capsule wardrobe without a denim jacket. I was going to do a blue denim jacket from Madewell, but I thought, you know what, I want to change it up a little bit. So I really love this gray denim jacket. This is a bit oversized, so it's very fashion forward. I love pairing it with chocolate brown and black, as you can see from this look. It's a great jacket. Again, it is a bit oversized, so it's very on trend. A gray jacket you can wear with black, you can wear with white, you can wear with camel. So I think the possibilities are endless. You know, for this gray denim jacket, wear it casual with the Golden Goose leopard sneakers, but then you can dress it up with the Schutz black mules or the black knee-high boots. You know, either way, I think this denim jacket will be a great addition to this fall capsule wardrobe. Okay, now the last piece in this capsule wardrobe is this cardigan set. This actually comes with the cardigan, the little tank, and the midi skirt. So it is a three-piece set, and for the three pieces, it's very reasonably priced. I love this set. It's very comfortable. I have taken the cardigan and the tank and paired it with denim and the leopard sneakers from this edit. And then, of course, I have worn it all together as a set with these beautiful ivory boots. These are from Who What Wear, available on the Nordstrom website. So I will be sure and link those down below as well. I love these boots too. These would fit really well into this fall capsule wardrobe. So those were the jackets, the jeans, the tops, a dress, and then this cardigan set sort of with the matching skirt. All of these pieces, again, can be mixed and matched and worn together to create endless fall looks that I'm hoping you will love. And I promise they will take you many places in style this fall. So please let me know what your favorite piece was, because I always love hearing from you guys. For more style information, you can head over to my brand new website, soheather.com, and on Instagram, I'm soheatherblog. I hope you guys have a beautiful day, and until next time, I will see you soon. Bye-bye.